sec, guys. I'm getting that fucking salt. Oh boy. I'm sweating. We don't need this goddamn charm, damn it. We need to attack faster. Always. Feel like it. We have one pressing issue right now. One thing and one thing only. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna fucking explode. I can't believe that just happened. I'm just like a fucking major tilt right now. Like, major. What does this charm do? A lot of fucking salt. Leeches HP. Wish you could use multiple charms. It's kind of a shame you can't. Just it's funny when I have like nothing to lose. I just smoke those guys, but I don't know if any of you have experienced that with Souls or any game really for that matter, but I guess they let that pressure affect me. And I probably played worse in that situation. My fault. Five red shards. Look at our red shards. That's no joke. It's a big ass elevator. They did a nice job with level design and shit on this game. Gotta hand it to them. Guess I wasn't paying attention. Fuck you. And I was standing. Oh my god. Give me that fucking soul back. Alright. Oh no! I'm running out of gold here. It's time to get revived. So this is basically a fucking platforming boss. Gotta get that fucking salt right away. Gotta not get my ass stomped by him. That's a challenge. For Christ. Maybe he'll come to me. God damn it! I didn't realize my fucking health got that low. What the fuck? Boy. Yeah, I got it. I know who the fuck it is. Salt guy. Ah. Reap? What the fuck? Oh, no. Oh no! Fuck! So I lose 10,000 salt? Where was the fucking guy with my salt? Fuck! Going into tilt mode. Extreme tilt mode. Fuck you, game. I don't need a goddamn long ass introduction. Do not notice me dying on this fuck. Struggling so bad. I can't believe I lost my salt. Fucking horseshit that was. I did not see it manifest itself in any fucking creature. Yeah, got it. Ah. My fucking gold is disintegrating before my eyes, too. I don't care for that. Why should I lose gold and fucking salt? Thank you. Ah. Jesus. Okay. Can I get out of that fucking... No, I don't even need to use that. Ah. Jesus Christ. Really? Losing it. No. Good God. After all that work. the fuck are these? Really? To watch, it was even more painful to be a part of it. To be the fucking dipshit that was dying all over the place. And, another fun, exciting news. Once again, I have 14,000 salt and, Hagar's Cavern on the next episode. This game's killing my will to live, so I'm going to be done for a little while. Let me pick it up tonight. Thanks for watching, guys.